Come on, we got him. No shit. Get this thing out. Motherfucker, just die already. Fenker hurt you from there. Oh, cutscene!
Right, let's do this. Suck it!
Boom! Bah! Bye! You behead.
Carlos, you still there?
Anyways, welcome. What's up? It's me, Shadowfucking. Today we're playing Resident Evil. Part 3. I know what an intro. Am I right? Yeah, what an intro. Am I right? My bad. All right. This guy never give up. Slice him his arms, or don't know what the hell's that. Oh shit.
Interest. You've done me a big favor.
Jill. Hey, answer me. God damn it. Tyrell.
Okay, the first time. Okay, why you touch her?
Jill's been infected.
The side of her at.
I'm taking her to the hospital. Maybe Dr. Bard can save her.
Alright, I'll meet you there.
What is the suggestion?
You hang in there, Super Cop. I got you. Jill. I'm gonna get you the vaccine.
Wait, the Skiffy's in this place? You're great.
You're gonna be okay.
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
If I need a lockpick somehow.
I don't got time for this.
I really don't have time for this. God damn it. Everybody needs some stupid lockpick or something.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Gard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Gotta be shitting me. God, I'm supposed to be a fucking super soldier, not a fucking... Let me get the virus rules. God damn it. Course is locked. Like none of these fuck rooms are open. Where do you come from, hmm? Again. I just punched you at the beginning. I just punched you. Hard. Would you go ass down, Nate? Same way they came from. Is it? Is it the same way I came from? Or does the game confusing me? I feel like this game is confusing me as fuck. Find a key. It's helpful. This is be helpful. This is helpful though. Huh. So where the fuck this door leads to, huh? The employee. Upstairs, maybe? Yeah, upstairs. I don't know who leaves it here, huh? Card, okay. It's all worth it now. It's all worth it. It's all worth it. The hell's this? What the fuck are you?
Jesus Christ.
Knew that the enemies are not scared, huh? Yeah, maybe you can, they will step it up. Like, really? Oh, that's, I'm scared. Too scared. God damn, I gotta kill all these. I gotta kill how many? Don't tell me it's for you. I don't know how many ammo do I have to kill these motherfuckers. So. There's something. No, I should punch you. Lock this, please. All right. Yeah, here we go. Can't dodge. I can't dodge, man. I cannot dodge. Why just... That's all I wanted. That's all I wanted. Fucking... That's all I wanted. Tape record, that's it. That's all I wanted.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet.
Dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
Items, items, items. I have to have.
By making this recording and bringing the truth to light,
that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City suffered with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done.
Damn.
So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed.
Just like I'm looking back.
No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
Umbrella Corpse. Rations.
Julie all along, and she trusted me anyway. Fuck! Is it here?
God damn it! So where the hell I came from, huh? This shit did not work. No.
Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Oh, you sit tight. I got this.
Better grab some gear.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Better grab some gear. Fuck that. Instantly went to the fight. Let's do this shit. Dumbass. Get the fuck off me. Oh yeah, how the fuck am I already injured already? Fuck. I don't need this card. The fuck I need this card for? Oh my god! Find something, not the breaker. Bro, almost got it. Damn, we're just knocking his ass out. I'm water. What the fuck? No, why you? Where'd it come from? Why you have to be you in this sense? Get off of me, please. Oh, look at the stupid zombies. I'm trying to... Run! Kaboom!
Carlos! You alright?
Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Ballsy motherfucker.
Good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate
now. Can't be.
This is not a test.
It is a beam. Mm-hmm. Ooh, a new gun. Playing around with.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility's on the ground underneath this hospital. I've all contacted Carlos. So expect trouble.
Underground. Underground. Underwear. Underground. Over here, up my ass. This shit. Perfect.
be the way underground.
Okay. Oh, no one notices. I don't know, they get paid or something. Okay, you clearly see me. You clearly see me, though.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity. But I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
What the fuck is that now? You can never die, huh? Hey, you really want to try me find puzzles, huh? Okay. What a great bad guy, you know? Dogs. Something I'm on. What is it? You said what? It's December 15, I think. Okay, thank God. Thank God I don't have to deal with that side anymore. Cause I think I know like the lodge and what the hell my reason evil head can think about, so. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go over here. And some zombies just bite me in the neck. Bite me right in the neck. Oh, Imagine just die here. I know what. I clearly pressed the wrong button, so. Well, I have everything single plan to get the hell out of my way. Well, no, this guy's still stupid. Ah, I'm smarty grass. Now what? Hour, please. Come on, man. I mean, hour? Come on.
Shit. He got away.
Is that a great thing or a bad thing? Yeah, bad thing. Really?
What is he doing in here?
Channel, no shit. Okay.
Jill.
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours. Maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead. Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Hey there. Oh, Jesus. Okay, tell me why Resident Evil 6 had like less ammo. I swear to God. Resident Evil 5, you know, a ton of ammo. Oh, the Resident Evil 6, nah, I don't know. Don't give me too much shit. Not to work for my knife. Get off my leg. Stupid zombies. How the puzzle go down then? The wrong way? Over here a bit. Yeah, I knew it. You stupid little things. What are you supposed to call them?
insufficient power. Please activate auxiliary power.
This must be what powers it.
Okay. Good to know. God, no. Nope. Nah, not watch. Finally can make ammo here. The hell was the fucking get here, huh? Bro.
Okay, this looks like we're gonna use some vaccine development.
Not where to go, huh? Actually, I have to restart that stupid boss. I call that bullshit because it should give me like a checkpoint try to oh my god, I call that bullshit chapter.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Oh, I'm gonna do puzzles again. God damn it. Oh my god. Yeah, I'll figure this later. We figure this later. Anyways, I'm done with this video. Anyways, see you. I'm your lovely host, Shadow Pumpkin. Anyways, see you in the next video. Bye.